did a caveat first of all, that the opinion polling in Kenya is not objective.
Very is that because subjective. It paints you, it doesn't give you a lot of...
No, please. We must admit facts. You are not entitled to your set of facts.
True.
So we must admit that the opinion polling companies in Kenya are not objective, they are not well established, they don't announce who has commissioned them, and therefore their results are suspect. So to that extent, I agree with the complainants that the so-called 5% may be mythical rather than factual. So, but having said that...
Before you continue, sir, translate, yes. Are you saying that there's a possibility that Dr. Ekuru Aukot or Michael Wainaina or Cyrus Jirongo has more than 5% support within Kenyans in this presidential
that's
race?
That's not what I'm saying, because you are making conclusions based on myths. You have not done a scientific poll that have established that they don't have 5%.
That is why the Media Commission
I prefer to deal with objective scientific facts. And the fact is, the opinion polling companies in Kenya are not independent, are not unbiased, and are not scientific. They are manipulated all the time. Infotrack sits somewhere at a corner and produces their results, for example.
We don't know that
and
for
so
sure.
And so I know that.
They say they use telephone sampling,
listen,
they use all different methods, the same for Ipsos
I can go around this table and I can guarantee you that none of you have been called by any of these polling companies and you are not less than 30.
But that doesn't necessarily how random sampling works.
I've interrogated some of these companies and in 2007 I actually scientifically proven, and I'm not going to get into that, that they were cooking up polls.
Gentlemen,
and I know that when you commission them, you can design questions that will give different results. So having said that, so I don't want an assumption that the opinion polls are ironclad and that whatever they publish is the truth, that is what the country is thinking.